pound category and women, Nur Fatih half Malaysia's back the bronze. But now, this queue will be going first. Vietnam. And she starts with a 9. And 2 tens here. And try cute. She'll be hitting first. And that's a 10. That's a first 10.
The perfect 10.
How cute. She needs a 10. She gets a 9.
9.
Point from Chow Q. And hits a 9. And she does hit a 10.
A perfect 10 at target 1. 10 for target 2.
That's her 5th 10 in the last 7 arrows. There you go, that's a second 10 right there for Choi Q. He tends to match that first 3 tens from Sri Ranti. And yes, she does! Choi Q to go first. Can she come from behind? She's refocusing. Nice shape towards it. And then she's down by 2 points. Now she's down by 3. And yes, she puts up a 10.
Perfect 10.
She will need a 10. And indeed.
Time
she gets what she needs. She needs stamps. And just on the line. Thank you. Now she really needs the 10 even more than before. She gets that 10.
A perfect 10.
Perfect. She prays. She gets a 9 instead. That's not good. Sri Ranti, can she get her 9? And she does get a 9. Confirming with the calculation, but compound individual category.
And the silver medal goes and to
Chow Q. Chow Q backs Vietnam's first silver medal in this 2017 KLC Games. It is the 29th. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.